The Bold and the Beautiful, spoilers, Finn and Steffi's downfall, Jack gets rid of Sheila.
Hey guys, welcome to our channel. For more updates on The Bold and the Beautiful, hit the subscribe button, and to never miss a video, don't forget to hit the bell icon.
The Bold and the Beautiful spoiler suggests Steffi Forrester will catch Sheila Carter with Hayes Finnegan in her arms. Since John Finnegan couldn't keep the promise he made to Steffi, their relationship could end up taking a huge fall. Likewise, Jack Finnegan is also to blame for everything that's happening right now. And it seems like he will redeem it by making a shocking move. Stay tuned, as Jack could also end up eliminating Sheila with a murder. Steffi enraged. Starting with the family party, Sheila and Jack had an affair in the past. That's how Finn was born, but Jack was already married to Lee Finnegan. Hence, he kept it a secret and fooled Lee to adopt his biological son. Likewise, Sheila can control Jack by blackmailing him to reveal the truth. And it seems like she will make Jack arrange a meeting with Finn and Hayes. Nevertheless, Steffi will be out for a business trip with Hope Logan. Also, she will be worried that Sheila might make moves, taking this as a really good opportunity. And yes, she definitely will. Moreover, Sheila will arrive at the Cliff House to meet her son and grandson, and she will be really excited to meet Hayes. Also, she will hold him in her arms. Meanwhile, Steffi's intuition gives her all the bad signs, and she returns home sooner than expected. Well, Finn's in a huge trouble now, as Steffi sees her nightmare turn into reality. Steffi will definitely kick Sheila out, but she will also pour her wrath over Finn. Jack does it. Nonetheless, Jack's also responsible for all this mess. As we know, he hid the truth about Sheila all this time, and he didn't reveal it even when he knew Finn was marrying a Forrester. Only if Jack hadn't been selfish to save his secret, Finn and Steffi would be having a much better time. And the spoiler suggests Jack might try to fix his mistake by making a bold move. Moreover, it seems like Jack will be enraged with all that Sheila's brought. It doesn't feel good to be controlled by someone, especially when it means hurting your own family. So Jack will think of it as a do or die situation and end up killing Sheila. This could also mean actress Kimberly Brown will be leaving the show, and it's also rumored that her time on the show is short. So do you think Jack will really eliminate Sheila without thinking about any consequences? Let us know your thoughts down in the comment section.